Sometimes you're my anomaly, and I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you, and I'd say I do. For the rest of my life, with all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take, I choose you. This is more than just a wedding. This is to eternity. With our union, we will move mountains, we will live on our knees. 'Cause he'd choose us.
To my wife, there's this guy, meets a girl, great girl, really great girl, somehow wins her over, convinces her to marry him. It's a happy day, one of the happiest days of my life. And even when life isn't perfect and wonderful, somehow she makes it better just being herself, just by loving him like she does. And one day it hits him, the whole happily ever after thing. Maybe it's just not fairy tales. Maybe it does, even to the average guys like him. He may not own a white horse, but he got the girl, the best girl. And somewhere out there, there's a sunset with their name on it. I love our story, and I love you. Paula, I never thought this would happen, but I'm so happy to be with you and to be a family finally for good. I promise never to let you down. It will always be me and you. I will always love you forever, my wife, your new husband, Bob.
Whatever PJ pants are cleaning up, that's the stuff right there. So thankful to have you. I promise to love you, protect you, and with you through everything. 4 years later, sent me to you. God sent me to you. He was putting that stuff from heaven. I love you. Your wife, I just want. Hey, stay away from that room.
Thank you. you can't explain. You shoot the moon, put out the sun. When you love someone,
it is with great pleasure we are gathered here today in the sight of God to witness the joining of Bob and Paula in holy matrimony. Marriage is the uniting of two people and a journey towards the unity of two hearts. It thrives on the love that you have for each other and grows stronger with every challenge and good fortune you experience together. May you never forget this special day, and may your hearts be blessed as you often reflect on it. As you continue to journey through life together, may you continue to trust each other, laugh together, and speak often to one another. May your lives together be filled with joy, whether in times of peace or chaos, trouble or good fortune.
Bob, from the moment I met you, I knew my life would be different. I took a kiss from you and held you by your hand and knew it was love. I found you in one person after so many years. I thought, I'm in love, and I don't care who cares and who knows. I knew I found my next person for me through so many struggles, but little did I know I found my soulmate, husband, all in one person. Just not cooking football and Christmas shopping buddy anymore, because technically that was us. The more I got to know you, little did I know you was too good to be true. Never did I think a guy as hardworking and good looking as you could help a little before. I started out with you. I was at my deepest times in my life. I always prayed and wrote prayer journals, pray for someone like you. Little did I know God would put you in my life. Bob, I promise to respect, love you no matter what life throws at us. I promise to admire and appreciate you for who you are, and as well as the man you become. I promise to push and challenge you to be your best self, just like you do me every day. I promise to travel the world with you and experience new things with you. I vow not to be only your best friend, but your biggest cheerleader in life. I promise to have a heart of gold. I promise to have a heart that is ready to forgive and ask for forgiveness. I vow to take care of you and love you through thick and thin and all your days ahead. Also your insecurities, but most importantly, I'm about to keep God at the center of our relationship and our marriage, because he's just made the best thing in my life forever. The best thing that ever happened in my life. With the words, don't give up, push forward, go through the sacrifices, because he's the one and he's your soulmate. I love you, Bob, forever, and I will never let you down.
Reality. Thank you.
You're my.
All right, so Bob, we're going to have you go first. You're going to repeat after me.
Okay.
Okay, and hold hands again. Look at each other. I, Bob, take you, Paula.
I, Bob, take you, Paula.
To be my partner in life.
To be my partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come, I will always be there.
What may come, I'll always be there.
As I have given you.
As I've given you.
My hands to hold.
My hands to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
Very good. Paula, please repeat after me.
Yeah.
I, Paula, take you, Bob.
I, Paula, take thee, Bob.
To be my partner in life.
To be my partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best, through the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and easy.
What may come, I will always be there.
What may come, I will always be there. And
as him. I have given you.
As I've given you.
My hands to hold.
My hands to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep. Forever and ever and ever.
And take Paula's ring. Paula, hold out your left hand. We're gonna place it on her finger.
Cause he'd choose us.
Bob, repeat after me. Paula, I give this ring.
Give me this ring.
As a sign of our love.
As a sign of our love.
And as you wear it.
And as you wear it.
May it be a reminder.
May it be a reminder.
Of how much I love you.
Of how much I love you.
Not only on this precious day.
Not only this precious day.
But every single day of our life.
But every single day of our life.
Perfect. Hold out your left hand, Bob. Place it on his finger. Hold hands and repeat after me. Bob, I give you this ring.
Bob, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our love.
As a sign of our love.
And as you wear it.
And as you wear it.
May it be a reminder.
May it be a reminder.
Of how much I love you.
Of how much I love you.
Not only on this precious day.
Not only on this precious day.
But every single day of our lives.
But every single day of our lives.
Perfect. Bob and Paula are about to do something special to symbolize their love for each other by literally tying the knot. You are joining your two lives into one, representing the present. The finished knot symbolizes your future and how your love and marriage will continue to be strong.
Look into my eyes, dear. Look into my eyes, dear. Cause this is where it starts.
May this love not be a reminder of the strength of your love and the binding together of your two hearts. Okay, hold hands once again, and this is the Apache wedding prayer. Okay, now you'll feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you'll feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth for the other. Now there'll be no loneliness, for each of you will be a companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there are three lives before you. His life, her life, and your life together. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion, and may your days together be good and long. And by the power vested in me under the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. We now kiss.
For the rest of my life, with all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in. No turning back. And every day, every moment, and every breath you take. I choose.